Mark Cooney was a professional football linebacker who played for one season in 1974. Cooney was born on June 2, 1951 in Denver, Colorado. In college, Cooney played for the University of Colorado Boulder in Boulder, Colorado. Cooney was drafted by the Green Bay Packers in 1974 in the 16th round as the 402nd overall pick. Over one season, Cooney played for the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on June 2, 2011 in Arvada, Colorado.